I got music.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. I just wanted to come in and say good morning to you. Hope your day is going well and that everyone is doing fine. Hoping that as you prepare for the holidays, you are being safe and taking care of yourself. While I was doing all of my Vlogmas videotaping for last week, a couple of days I was away from home and I didn't share that footage with you. I was able to spend some time with my son and my grandson while his super wife was away from home taking a mini vacation, a much needed vacation, because even Superwoman needs a break every now and then. I love that lady, I really do. And you'll get a really short lesson on dinosaurs today. So if you didn't know the name of your dinosaurs, you'll get to learn a little bit today about dinosaurs. And I also wanted to thank you again for your support throughout Vlogmas. I realized that as I am trying to create content for every day, that I don't get to spend as much time watching other people's videos. But I've been getting some time in with that. I've been managing my time a little bit better. So I will be watching a little bit of footage today as I prepare my home for the holidays, which is not very much. All I have is a few poinsettias outside and not a lot of decorations inside. This is a sister who loves her locks. I love my friends, I love my family, and I especially love God. I have so much to be grateful for. So much to be grateful for. Thank you for watching. Now let's get into the video, wherever it comes from. Yes, let's get into the video. Thicker side of the head. Okay. I don't know if I can see you. Maybe because that's the glare from the metal staircase. Go down. Much better. That's better. This is the thicker side of your head, but I accomplished it. Everything is done. Finishing up this last braid. Alrighty, great. Turn your head this way.
I love Dad's hair.
You love it? Okay.
I like it to be like this.
Good job. Good job, Tay. Good job, Ganny.
Good job, Ganny. Well, this big photo there.
Thank you.
Alright.
And that is going to be next. So what we're going to do is, you're going to tell me the name of the dinosaurs when Yaya give you the dinosaurs, okay? Do you know the name of all of them?
Yeah, I know about a stegosaurus and an ankylosaurus. They have
What's the one in your hand?
A Spinosaurus. Yeah, it has one of these spikes.
So.
Parasaurus.
Okay.
But that's the same thing. That's
what's the same thing? Show me the same thing.
This.
Let me see it.
It's this. That's the same thing.
Okay, thank you.
Spinosaurus.
Okay.
Stegosaurus!
What is it?
Stegosaurus! T-Rex!
T-Rex! What's a T-Rex?
A dinosaur.
I mean, but...
carnivores.
They're carnivores?
Yeah, they eat meat.
Okay.
And ham. Sometimes they eat ham.
Okay, thank you.
Tyrannosaurus Rex? Yeah.
Is that the same thing as a T-Rex?
Hello. Yeah.
What is that?
A big Stegosaurus. They're families of a big thing, a little Stegosaurus.
So that's your last dinosaur? You don't have any more?
Yeah, but I have Triceratops and one shield and one big tail.
Okay, and that's a what?
Triceratops.
Okay, thank you. Is that all?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes, ma'am.
Now I'm gonna breed it. I love you too, Johnny. Stay right there. One breed. Stand up. You can sit down for it. Because we're almost finished with this one. Okay? Feed your head a little bit.
And to wrap up last week, once we got home, there were gifts coming in. And I just want to share with you two of those things. The first gift is from someone that I call my sister niece. Because though she's my sister's daughter, we grew up as sisters for so long. And I love her and her husband so, so much.
Thank you, Kathy and Leonard.
I found this package on my front porch when I came in from where else? TJ Maxx, from TJ Maxx. This was on my front porch. It was heavy. It wasn't on any of my lists. And so I had to think back to conversations that I've had with certain people. And I called my brother, Ricky, to find out if he ordered something and sent it to my house. And he said, yes. He told me to go ahead and open it now. This is heavy stuff, y'all. Look at this. And I like heavy duty pots. And here's another one. Oh man, that's the inside of it. This guy. It is Curtis Stone. I don't know if you know who Curtis Stone is, but he's a chef. It's a 13-piece cookware set. I'll look at this later. I'm gonna try to get everything out quickly. What I might do is just take a picture of everything together, sit it on my table, and I will let you see exactly what it looks like, the whole set. I'll come back when everything's out of the box.
And so this is what I received from my little brother. Now you know why I keep saying my family loves me, and I know they do. Yeah. amazing. I use that knife over there to open the box. Yes, thank you, little brother Ricky, younger brother Ricky.